basically, the gods must be crazy.
We'll be right back. Love house music, put one hand in the air right now. Put one hand in the air right now. Nah, I said if you love house music, put one hand in the air right now. We'll be right back.
Bella Notama. Bella na Jamil, Bella na Ganyan. Kula na Akwan, Bella na Tamam. Bella na Jamil, Bella na Ganyan.
In. In the beginning, there was this place we call Motherland. Do you know Motherland? Of course you know of kings and queens, great pyramids. You marvel at her beauty, filmed treks through jungles and deserts on safari or expedition. But have you been? Set foot on Motherland. Set foot on Motherland, you'll see. Motherland is more than starving babies with bloated bellies. Motherland is cultured, civilized lifestyles, cleaning ladies, marbled floors, ebony cabinets and open-air construction and middle-class homes. Did you know this too is Motherland?
Thank you. Zambia and Malawi. There's a train that comes from Zambia and Zimbabwe. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique. From Lesotho, from Botswana, from Swaziland. Their lands, their herds that they were taking away from them with the guns and the bombs and the tear gas and the Gatling and the cannon. And when they hear that choo-choo train, a chucking and a pumping and a smoking and a chunking and a pumping and a pushing and a crying and a steaming and a woo-hoo! They always curse and they curse the coal train.
For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance, for the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of
legacy it represents. Do you know Motherland? Motherland are the original sexy, fully clothed and skilled at quiet seduction, the art of pleasing their mate in every detail, right down to fragrant shudai from secret family recipes. Can we learn something from them? Women of the Motherland? Do you work? Get your hustle on. In the Motherland, networking is an art. Villagers meet your arriving vehicle in Dakar, and seemingly moments later greet your docking boat at Goray. Whatever you need, slippers to hair braiding at your service.
If you love house music, put one hand in the air right now. Nah, I said if you love house music, put one hand in the air right now.
One more round of applause, please, for Sef Kombo and Kitty Amor!